Phil in Edgewater, New Jersey. Phil, you had some thoughts on this conversation.
Yeah. Hi, Tom. How are you today?
Hey, Phil. I'm great. What's up?
Well, I've been making the butter out of pot for quite some time now, and I don't have to heat it up first. Actually, just melt the pot on in a saucepan,
mm-hmm.
and I use an eighth of a pound of butter with an eighth of an ounce of wheat, and you just let it sit in the hot butter. Don't burn the butter, but if you let it sit in there for 45 minutes and then strain the pot out of the butter becomes very potent. But, you know, the problem is you have to stir that butter as it's congealing, because if you don't, the top part of the butter, after you put it in the refrigerator, it's very nice and mild. And then when you get to the bottom, be careful.
Yeah, it'll totally kick your butt.
I know so many people that have had horrible experiences with these edibles because they don't know how much to take.
Yeah.
And they're taking too much, and it just gives them a really horrible experience. And I've had that experience myself. So it's something, the proportion is something you really got to watch out for. And I only use an eighth of a teaspoon of the butter. And it lasts for many, many hours, but you really have to watch your dose, or it can give you a really bad experience.
So your formula is 1/8 of an ounce of pot to 1/8 of a pound of butter, which would be what, about 2 sticks of butter?
No, it's a half of 1 stick of butter.
Oh, a half of 1 stick of butter. Okay. So a half a stick of butter, 1/8 of an ounce of pot, which is what, about maybe 6 or 8 tablespoons?
Yeah, not much. And
yeah.
And you
cook it for 45 minutes, and then stir it continuously as it cools after you've strained it. Very interesting. Phil, thanks for the story, and thanks for the call.